has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that Arsenal bird. We've got the bombs. You do the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits.
Target destroyed.
The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
The bunker buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the Ocean garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
We completely lost it. Bet on it.
Let's end this madness.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Target is down. silo at the end of one of them. Missile launched.
Bunker buster away.
IRBM launch. Confirmed signature on our radar. Launch site is this dam.
Knock on the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude. Signature on our radar. Warning, we confirm another launch. Take it out. The target will soon reach critical altitude. The target is about to reach critical altitude.
Strider 1, break! They have a lock on me.
New hostiles. All aircraft confirm. Additional launch confirmed.
Incoming! This one's mine.
The target will soon reach critical altitude.
Glad we were partnered with you on this operation.
That went about as expected.
Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.